for a mid-air scare.
Your heart just starts pounding and you're just like, oh my God, this is like, is this real?
Or mid-flight.
The guy sitting next to him heard him say, I got to get off this plane. He was a large guy. So it's like, if everyone else on the plane just sat back and were like, we're going to let the flight attendants handle this, I don't know what they could have.